So I had a tweet. I don't know what the definition of viral is. I don't think I'll ever meet it, but I think 1.5 million people read it, and 25,000 liked it or something. And it was along the lines of, I have cancer, but I don't fight it. I'm not in a battle with my body. The treatment either works or it doesn't. It's not a matter of adding that pressure to me. The treatment either works or it doesn't. It really is that simple. And it was interesting, some of the feedback. The majority of people agreed, but there were some people who didn't take the time to understand what I was saying. And instead, some woman, I won't give her my time by repeating what she said, but it was something about how, you know, I don't want to get into it, but what she was saying was she assumed that by me saying I'm not in a fight, that meant I'm not willing to fight, that I was just giving up. Well, no, I'm just trying to not die. I think that's really as simple as it is. So I go to all my doctor's appointments and I take the treatment that I'm willing to take and deal with the side effects. But to me, that's not fighting. And the thought of the last thing I do on this earth being dying from a battle, losing a battle, is horrifying to me. I've said to my family and friends, I'm fine with cancer not even being in my obituary. I don't want my whole life to be about cancer. My death is already, I'm dying from cancer. I don't need my life to be from cancer as well. So I think I just always think it's so interesting that the amount of pressure that is put on a cancer patient to either be patient or to fight, or, you know, she's in this battle, when really, I didn't ask for cancer, it's just happening, and I'm trying not to die. I don't think that makes me a fighter or a warrior in a battle. Like, the war terminology is just endless with cancer patients, and a lot of other diseases don't get that same pressure that it's up to me. And I think in the last week of my life, when my body is just, it's so tired and the cancer is just taking over, am I giving up? No, I'm consistently trying to stay alive. That's my whole point. So to add that pressure just seems so incredibly unfair.